LG&E and KU, Louisville Gas and Electric Company, and Kentucky Utilities Company are sister regulated utilities. They're a part of the PPL Corporation of Families. We serve about 1.3 million customers across 90 counties in Kentucky and a little bit into Virginia. So in 2017, we started a distribution automation project to increase our customers' reliability.
With that, we installed an advanced distribution management system to support things like FLISR and VVO. To do this, we needed to upgrade the technology that was in our substation so that we could get more data back to the system so that it could operate.
We had first a project that focused primarily just on replacing electromechanical relays on panels across substations. And these were primarily in substations that had SCADA capabilities already. The second project is a SCADA expansion project that served more of our KU territories, which are more rural, open air, standalone breaker type situations. But they both really included relay replacement and SCADA communication upgrades.
For the electromechanical relay replacement, we were targeting 495 circuits or distribution feeders. On the KU side, we were targeting about 430 breakers.
We have not taken on a project of this scale within this condensed time frame. We did not have the engineering resources, we did not have the construction or commissioning resources to do this in-house. So this project was truly turnkey for us, and we worked with Schweitzer to really package it up. They provided all the project management as well as engineering coordination of construction and commissioning activities.
We have a long history with Schweitzer. We've had their relays and RTUs installed in our system now for 20 plus years. We have a good relationship with the applications engineers that provide support for us. With that knowledge there, we were able to feel comfortable and trust bringing Schweitzer in to do this type of work for us. We need somebody that we can partner with that has the expertise, not only in the design process, but the project management. We need them to know the equipment.
Protection and commissioning, when you're talking about the amount of customers that we're talking about on these circuits, is critical. And protection is a skill set that is very difficult to find across the industry right now.
As an engineer, I had done a lot of relay panel replacements where we were doing them one at a time. And it could take 2 or 3 days total. And then there's interconnecting wiring between these components, and we would be doing that there in the field. In this case, Schweitzer would prefabricate what I would call a sub panel, and they went ahead and mounted all the relays, the test switches, all of that equipment is mounted, and as much wiring as possible is done at their site.
By having the entire panel come in prefabricated, wired up with just the connection points, we were able to go in and cut out the existing panel and just mount it. They could do a single feeder in a day and then commission all of them at the end of the week. It made for a very seamless process. It definitely reduced our outage time and reduced opportunities for human error in the field with wiring when you're under pressure. Having all of that done in the factory, checked out, ready to go, was definitely a key aspect of being able to do switchgear lineup, week after week, and they generally did one week after week as we went through the project. And now we've really transitioned into almost just a machine working through these. We have crews that are dedicated to our project, who know us, who we know, that we're comfortable with. They're comfortable working in our territory, in our system, and we just plug on through them.
Looking at how much we've been able to get done in just the last few years, it's been hundreds of circuits, and I couldn't be more impressed when I look at our substations and how much new technology is out there and the flexibility that we have.
So it's been very successful. We've been very happy with the results. We've been very happy with the crews and the process that we've used.